ideally, a DCM session is thoughtfully crafted and lovingly presented. And what I mean by that is that we want to be prepared and ready for anything. We put a lot of time and attention into building skills, but that when we present, we don't simply present in a methodical way or a sequential way or something that we've done before. We see people in the moment and respond to that, and we do it with love. We love our participants, and that's unconditional.